Dear students, today we will learn chapter number 4, data handling in maths.
See, this is Diplung's family. Let's count how many members in Diplung's family. There are 7 members in Diplung's family. And how many children in Diplung's family? 3 children. Okay, dear. Now, what is data? In the example discussed on the previous page, you were asked to count the number of members in Diplung's family. These numbers give us information which is called data. Information collected in terms of numbers is known as data. Collecting, representing data and writing observation from such data is known as data handling. For example, count the number of toys of each type and fill in the table. How many balls are there, children? There are 3 balls, 2 bats, 5 tops and 4 teddies. Now we will make a table, count and write of each toy separately. Okay, ball, number of ball 3, number of bat 2, number of top 5 and number of teddies 4. Okay, for example, count the number of toys of each type and fill in the table. How many balls are there? There are 3 balls, 2 bats, 5 tops, 4 teddies. Now we will make a table. Number of toys: ball 3, bat 2, tops 5, teddies 4. Now tick the toy that is more in number. In these toys, top is more in numbers. So we will tick top. Thank you, children.